buddy. Yeah, I'm at my peaches. I'm gonna show you how I do my makeup. Do foundation first. Just a little bit. This is how much I put on. Dab it on my forehead, my cheeks, my under face, and then I take a sponge and rub it in. Make sure that my nose gets some. Now I'm done with that. Then I take some powder. Take a brush. Dab it. Then I take it. That on. Like that. Then take this, as you can tell, almost out. Take this brush. This back. I take this. This under my eye. After that, I brush my eyebrows out. Put that back, and then take this. And do this. And do this eyelash. Then make sure that I rub it more. And try to blend this in like that, because you want to even, don't want to look like you've gotten beaten up. Then I take this. You always want to get a new pad. So it works better. And also, so then when you use the other sponge, it's just for foundation. And then you just do a little dabbing like that. Doing that. Push the like button down there, sit here and subscribe, and press the bell. Thank you, and have a great day. Love everybody.